thing like worshiping God. Even the Bible lets us know it's the highest form of prayer. And that's all we're going to be doing in heaven when we get there. You're not going to be praying because you don't need anything. God is going to be there to talk to you. All you're going to be doing is worship. So thank you for tonight, Markham Solid Rock. And I just want to continue in that atmosphere. So please just let us open our hearts to receive from God today. Amen. I'm going to be doing a little bit of a mashup. I blame him. But as I was driving, the Holy Spirit laid it on my heart, and I said, I don't know if that works, but you know what? He says it, I'll do it. So here we go.
It's only you, it is only you, it is only you. I can't live without you. Tell me, what can I do?